Hi guys, so welcome to another live session. I'm recording this audio comment after I play the session. It's already session number 3 with the Mutant app. I'm playing, of course, with the real money because it's more fun for everyone when there is a real stake on the table. So what you will see in this session, I would say, what is different is that I recorded everything what is happening on the table. So normally if I wait for the another prediction, because I do not play always, then I stop the recording and make pause and break. So therefore currently for this session I recorded everything, so even then I'm waiting for new prediction, it's recorded. And of course I do not wait so long, it's relatively quickly coming, but in general it's a bit longer session. It's more than 30 minutes because I'm going through a little bit tough session. But what you will see is then I'm constantly, and I repeat it very often, constantly following predictions from Mutant app. Even then I have a little bit bigger drawdown comparing to my bankroll, I still using predictions from Mutant app. I'm a little bit playing with the money management, I'm a little bit playing different way with money management than app suggests. Simply I'm using a little bit higher base bets in certain levels based on my current situation, based on my current drawdown. But in general I'm always using predictions from Mutant app. I'm saying this is a really important, because if you really tested some system and approach, you should follow it. Otherwise, if you would start to, let's say, be crazy and wild and starting to bet on whatever you have a feeling about, this number has to come, skipping any predictions and from the app and so on, then this is a more or less clear how what will happen with your bankroll. You will be probably going to zero. This can always happen, of course, even if you use app and systems. This is sure, nothing is guaranteed, but your chance to survive is much higher if you follow already tested predictions from the app. You maintain your money management quite well and hope for the best, then you can survive and actually go for a profit. So you will see then I will finish the session and the app will show slightly like €6 minus, but in reality I am actually something like more than €20 in plus. Even then I had a bigger drawdown in this session, but as I said again, I followed the prediction from Mutant app. I was happy then, I was very quickly able to recover. And actually, you know what happened, so the first progression 28 spins I will lose. So I'm going through 28 spins and no success, and this is a good one because I'm since beginning I'm in a minus, so I have to think how to recover. And you will see then, even then I lose my immediately first progression, then I will end up with a risk reward ratio 15-1. So after one this loss, I will generate 15 winnings, which is quite good ratio. And with such a ratio and proper money management, you definitely can count on that, then you will be a winner. So therefore I'm able to, let's say, relatively fast way recover. Even then sometimes I do not follow exactly the, let's say, prediction how much should I bet from the app, but in general I'm able to come back to profit. And this is the most important lesson from this session. So therefore I'm also publishing this tough session. As I said, time to time you always will lose deposit, this is quite normal. But if you, for example, decided to follow my long-term strategy, you know that I'm playing with 10 deposits and I wanna turn at least 6 deposits out of 10 to 100% profit or more. If you can do that, you will be forever in plus. This is easy math what you can do about that. This I follow in most of the times I'm able to turn, for example, 7 deposits or even more out of 10 to 100% profit. And very often if I really feel then it's now time to make a withdrawal, I will do it. Even if you don't have a 100% profit, you can take 60% out, because it's still a very nice profit, I would say, playing roulette and start new deposit, and it works as well. So I would say thank you for watching this episode, and I'll be happy to see you next time. Bye-bye.